Bum.
Let me out.
I can't believe it's taken this long for someone to go after the Duke. Another aristocratic boss living in a palace and sucking the marrow of the same people who built it.
Yes. That's my affiliation with the young Duke. Eventually grow up and learn that his actions as ruler of Cirkonos have very real consequences.
He could always count on the backing of Dunwall's finances and navy. Maybe without that, he would
have the crazy guy, right?
The people of Cirkonos. Fear of the
Are you ready for this?
No.
I've broken into palaces before. They're made to keep out armies. Stopping one man with hatred in his heart is another story altogether.
Getting inside might not be the hard part. The Duke doesn't exactly run a tight ship.
Killing off Duke Abella is only part of the puzzle. You've also got to find whatever it is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District, which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do, could affect things in Karnaca for years to come. Remember that.
I've got a map of the Grand Palace for you, and I know something that may be useful. There's a hidden lever in the pantry that opens a passage to the Duke's vault. If he's keeping anything precious for Delilah, I suspect that's where it'll be. Beyond that, good hunting.
Everyone who crosses my path on the way to Duke Abel is going to regret it. They all deserve to bleed.
They were like, okay.
Ready to visit the Duke?
Always. Come on, Mr. Duke. Juke.
At the palace, the Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abel.
Why don't they just overthrow him?
He's got an army. Control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall. Toadies sucking up to Emily made me want to be back on the streets in Cirkonos.
You're forgetting what that's like. I watched those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept, in the flooded district.
I know you struggled. After years of court, I'm a nobody again. But what I've seen here will stay with me when I return to Dunwall Tower. Being in Karnaca again has given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
So, do not kill the smoker. Seems about right. Because smoking is cool. There is something there.
That's why they call it the black market. Can't just sit here. Too much chance a Grand Guard catches on to us, or maybe rightful owners coming to pick it up.
What's the delay getting it to the shop? Better you afraid we'll get caught?
The guy that runs the shop is nervous. I got a friend who runs the shop. Been running protection for black market shops for years here in Karnaca and over at Colorado. So there's basically no risk.
What's your friend's name?
That's a secret. These guys deal with me and nobody else. Job security.
You up for a beer later?
Sure.
So hungry. Might be time to spring for fish cake.
Who is fooling around?
Let's try this again. What the hell? Closed, 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 closed. There's probably no point in going up there and I wasted two blue ones. Okay, fair enough. Fuck that shit. Come on, for fuck's sake, this. Interesting. Is that what saw me? Holy shit, I even... Oh, shit.
Someone's always claiming they've seen a masked assailant or some other rubbish. I say it's a false alarm.
Oh, for fuck's sake, for fuck's sake, for fuck's sake, for fuck's sake. Fucking bullshit.
Are you coming tonight?
Wouldn't miss that.
See, I told you.
Outsider's crooked car.
What the hell? Who the fuck did it kill?
Now you
seems to work in the mines.
Now we're getting
Don't
somewhere.
Recommend it. Someone looks armed and dangerous.
Okay.
No search permit, Captain. I know the laws in Karnaca.
Laws change. The Duke's given the Grand Guard leeway to create new fees when needed.
Are you all right?
Six.
Wonder who that was.
Interesting. Sorry.
Whatever you're looking for, good luck.
Back at the heart of your homeland.
A bigger, better palace than the one you sailed away from so long ago. Feeling nostalgic? Will you ever be comfortable in Dunwall again? Assuming you make it back? You've seen the suffering here, the decay, but, dear Corvo, would you even have lifted a finger if the Duke hadn't put Emily in harm's way? Be honest now. In any case, I know what you're after. The heart you carry can only hold one spirit at a time. So, if you want to walk out with a piece of Delilah, you better be ready to leave something behind.
Moi, je dirais que j'aurais take this.